I am Uatu, the Watcher. I have been charged with observing your world since before humanity reigned as the dominant species. I have watched legends born and return when most needed. I have seen the flash of genius define the future. I have watched selfless acts define a lifetime. I have watched you turn accident into triumph. I have watched adversity turn into purpose over and over again. Watched all of this and so much more, because that is the task bequeathed to me by the universe. But I can stand by and watch no more. I have watched you, Victor Von Doom. I know what you're planning, and it cannot be allowed. Humanity is at an important crossroads. The future of your species is at stake. So today, I have broken my Watcher's vow to never interfere with the course of humanity. I am here to stop you!
I have so little respect for those who do not know their place!
You do not know the power you abuse.
And you do not seem to know how to be silent! The power of the cube is mine to control. You were a fool to come here. You have no one to blame but yourself!
Please, no human can hold such power.
You're wrong! One.
Things in New York are bad, team. I'm assembling every hero I can get a hold of. There are multiple attacks across the city from multiple supervillains. We'll drop you a few blocks from the action. You'll still run into resistance, but your friends should keep most of the fighting from you. Good news is Ultron's not operating at full power. It's almost like he's distracted.
Awaiting orders.
Bad news. Ultron's rampaging in Times Square. You have to get down there before he reaches full power. Ultron sentries coming in hot.
Data point collected. Relaying. There was only a 1% chance of failure. Self-destruction protocol activated. Updating parameters. We will evolve. Ultron submits to...
Intel's showing an emergency exit on the second floor of the mall.
My operating system, the structure of integrity compromised. Unintended consequences.
There's no time to...
If you need help out there, S.H.I.E.L.D. has your back with reinforcements.
Target acquired.
Be careful. This guy's packing serious firepower.
I can't do that.
Smart move calling on me.
That's some service.
I owe you one, Tony.
Thor and Hawkeye have the hotel locked down. Keep moving. Ultron's just up ahead.
You'll postpone the inevitable. Backup. Rebooting. Prepare for the cleansing. Patience. Your time will come. End of line. Fatal error. Experiencing power shutdown.
I think I'll let the big guy handle this.
Artificial design supersedes or memory transferring to new host. Ultron is unstoppable. Will I dream?
Hulk barely touched that.
There was updating parameters. Structural integrity compromised. This is incorrect. You have patience. Your time will come. End of line. Take up self-destruction protocol. Activate.
Nice job, but we can't let up. Ultron has almost reached full power. Do you want to handle it, or should I call in someone else?
Who seeks the wisdom of Doctor Strange?
You will be rebuilt or destroyed. This is in unintended consequences.
I'll try not to get banished from another place.
You are a greater fool than I imagined.
Ultron went down way too easy. There's something else going on here. Wait, I'm getting word of trouble at the raft. Scrambling a Quinjet.
Let's make this quick. Respect the rank, hero. Maria Hill, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Trust me, I've flown this route before.
Could get messy. I can handle that.
I used to be a...
Heads up, people. This is Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've called you here because we have a bit of a situation. As we speak, the supervillain prison known as the Raft is under attack by agents of Hydra. Several prisoners have already escaped their cells. Level 7 threats. Like Green Goblin. Sabretooth. Living Laser. Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island. S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the raft and do what you can. Good luck.
Welcome to the Raft, home to the worst prisoners on Earth. Here's the sit-rep. I need you to reactivate security, restore power, and lock down cell block Alpha. We're working blind and that place is swarming with Hydra. Be prepared to use force.
Here comes the Juggernaut!
To them. I'm good, but not that good.
Back on. What's this? Living laser is in there.
I need a jolt!
Keep moving forward. The breakout's not contained yet.
I'm not going back in that cell!
Do this. Then I remember, it's to stop people like you.
Yeah.
That should keep the rest of the cells locked up tight. I just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
Get ready to pull some G's.
The raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, hail Hydra.
Be gone.
Sorry, my aunt always told me...
I can handle Hell's Kitchen fine, Moon Knight. Stay out.
Don't make me regret this conversation.
Oh, look. It's an Avenger. We're saved.
Let's make this quick.
Star-Lord, huh? And people make fun of my name. The devil thing is kind of a gimmick, Angela. Don't slay me by accident.
Point that thing somewhere else, Marine.
I don't think I need you to give me relationship advice, Gambit. You're always in some torrid affair with like 8 different people.
I'm ready for anything. Voice in my head's a supercomputer. What's your excuse?
you turn demon again, Daredevil, and I won't hesitate to gut you.
Whoa, that shield. Do you know Major Victory? Hell of a guy.
Kill here.
Better not be eyeing me, kid.
Do you seek my counsel?
Let me show you how the priests of Parma taught me.
I think I have what you need.
If it's not here, you don't need it.
I was hoping you'd show up.
Hi there.
Can't wait to get home and blog about this.
Spare me the morality lectures, Daredevil.
No can do.
They don't call me Mr. Muscles for nothing.
I know you don't trust me. Don't care.
I'd come hero with you, but these motions won't file themselves.
Hey, Nova, you have to use your head as more than just a place for your helmet.
Hell's Kitchen. All I want is for this city to breathe free. Free of corruption. Free of crime. But the streets of this city are crawling with lowlives. Costumed criminals run rampant. For every one of us, there seems to be 10 of them. And all of it clenched in the thick fingers of Wilson Fisk. Kingpin of crime. It's time. It's time to take the city back. But everywhere I turn, something like that happens.
That was awful loud, Shocker.
Well then hurry your little self up there, Rhino, and break through the vault like you said you could. Well?
Shh. I'm focusing you. One, two... Oh!
Business hours are 9 to 4, gentlemen.
You son of a... Off me!
blackout. Damn. Where'd your little partner go? One down, one to go.
Seems kind of unfair sending Nova Prime to Hell's Kitchen to fight a bunch of punks, but at least it'll be fun.
Fury said I should expect you.
Just give me to the cops already.
nothing can pierce your skin, eh, Cage? I should take you vampire hunting next time.
No can do. Time to do some field testing. all your butts myself. There are more sentient things to punch.
Ready for this? Join us.
Human xenoform symbiote detected. Avoid contamination at all costs. Vital signs dropping. Seek medical attention immediately.
Can do.
Error. Designate target to continue.
Ooh, blazes. That took a lot out of me. More power? Okay, I can take it. No can do.
Thank you.
tackling us!
Valuable intel inside. I should probably keep breaking stuff. Can do. Boom, baby! I'm ready for another one-sided fight. No can do.
My leg!
Give me to the cops already.
Sentient things to punch. I'll do the same to any bad guys watching.
Oh, you're all shook up.
More power? Okay, I can take it. Blue blazes. That took a lot out of me.
Kingpin has a nightclub?
It's a front. It's connected to a warehouse supposedly filled with all his ill-gotten goodies.
Well, sure. He is the Kingpin. I assume everything is a front. For a fast food franchise. You know, because he's fat.
I've got your back. Let's go.
Unhenching.
No can do.
Please, I'll give you what you want.
Your mind is about to play tricks on you.
Привет, комрад.
You wear all white and fight in the dark? You say you don't want them to see you coming, but you're shooting yourself in the foot there.
I can handle most threats, but Scarlet Witch is unpredictable.